With each step, I heard my voice a little less. Since I be the heart of the tree.
Yeah. Oh, this headache. What? Where was I? Shit, my brain is an anvil. Yeah. The heart of the tree. What did I do with my dagger? I feel naked without my dagger. I gotta find it. I should be able to climb up there.
Did you see the dagger that Duncan found? I wonder where it comes from. It's not from here.
Yeah, well, don't get excited. We'll play for it with dice tonight. In the meantime, keep your hands off.
Okay. I'll wait till tonight.
They must be talking about my dagger. It can't be far away. I should drink this flask. It would perk me up a little. Well, more climbing, I guess. I must stay out of sight until I find my dagger.
Oh shit! This one's for me!
Always keep to the shadows and walk where it doesn't make too much noise. Avoid running and farting. The world tree. It seems so close. It's a mirage. It's so big that it seems to be close. But I still got a long way to go. So, from what I heard, the only access to the heart is a bridge which that two-faced Governor Barron has had closed off with a tamper-proof lock, and he keeps the only key in his apartments. And as if that wasn't bad enough, the whole area is crawling with elves. To go down into the prisons and free my friend. He knows how to deal with an elf. So, if I'm gonna survive in this tower, I'm gonna need somewhere safe to get organized, as well as a map of the atrium. Well, I'll get nothing done standing around here. I'll get my dagger, and then it's off to work. Gotta be sneaky here. If I stay under there, I won't be seen.
There's something over there.
All right. Ah, there's my dagger. I was afraid that I lost you, my beauty. There are maps of the zone stuck up here. They might be useful for finding a way to the tree.
Found nothing suspicious.
Let's see. We got maps of the area. I'll need more than that to get what I want. Assassin's rule number one. Always strike from behind. Especially when the fucker is twice your size. And remember to land on the carpet to make less noise. Around. That would be messy. Where can I hide it? Let's keep going. Sand? A little spit? That could put that torch out from here.
Okay, it was nothing.
more guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine. Shit, more guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine. Shit, more guards. If I stay hidden behind this barrel, it should be fine. Thank you. Oh, my head. Fucking headache. I gotta get me some amber. Yeah. That would straighten me out. Down there, maybe?
I'd really like to study these cocoons.
A monster!
No!
A quick peek through the keyhole just to make sure the way is clear. Gotta get some now. My head is gonna explode. Well, I got no choice. I'll need some help. Yourself. Gigantic here. I'll have to use the amber vision to find my way. Everything wears out so fast here. It makes you wonder if there isn't some sort of crap in the air. Corrosive stuff, like. Is someone there? What?
A monster! A monster! That one's mine! Forward!
Grab it! Have enough! Yeah.
There's no way.
No! It looks like it's gone.
I'm gonna find it.
Strange.
I'm sure I heard something.